comes Pittsburgh, hoping to get off to the fast start.
Well, the good thoughts and the shaking hands, that's all over with now. We've got a battle on the outside. Right now, Peterson has the upper hand.
He's holding me, man, I'm telling you. Come on, he can't cover me. He's holding me all day, bro.
He's trying to play the game.
That's just garbage.
Phil, it's clear. Patrick Peterson has frustrated Antonio Brown to this point. Let's see if the Steelers can finally get in sync. This drive now will begin near the 50. Late second quarter and down six.
Stay with me. We need that fire. Let's get it.
No more messing around. It's time to ride.
The Steelers offense has had trouble getting anything going so far. Let's see if this is the drive. They can turn it around. Ben looking down the field. And he's going to go for it all. First touchdown of Super Bowl 50 is caught by Martavis Bryant.
Good job, man. Good job.
Hey, now that's seven right there, baby.
There you go, Tay. Good job.
Come on, Ty. It's on us now. You do your part, I do my part, we win the ball game.
What a finish to the first half. The Steelers only 30 minutes away from their seventh Super Bowl title, leading it 7-6.
Antonio Brown and Patrick Peterson, I love this battle. I can't get enough of it. But can Carson Palmer get things moving with this Cardinal offense?
Are we awake yet? Are we awake? Let's go now.
And Fitzgerald puts the Cardinals back in front.
I love it, boss. Great job. Great job. Play hard, play fast, baby. Let's go. Play fast.
Everybody's awake now. It's time to roll. Let's go.
This time it's Floyd with the grab, and the Cardinals are moving again.
Let's go, defense. This is ridiculous.
The field goal makes it 13 unanswered, and all the Steelers can do is watch.
Right here. Win this situation right here. Right here. It's put up for shut up time.
Come on, D. We need it.
The Cardinals are backed up to their own end zone, but have a two-score lead late in Super Bowl 50. It's picked off. Cortez Allen has it.
First down, and Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun. Roethlisberger sends it to Brown.
Well, as you saw that receiver make the catch, you cannot throw the football enough his way. No such thing. Win it now. You don't like anything. Turn and find him and throw it to him.
First down at the 22. Throw it over the middle. Roethlisberger over to Antonio Brown.
near him, he'll make the catch. Roethlisberger from the gun throws the pass. Incomplete. He was looking for Brown. Yeah, well, I think we all know when Ben Roethlisberger drops back, who's he going to look for? Antonio Brown. Even though he's been covered a lot today by Patrick Peterson, he's still got to go with the guy that's the best player on the offensive side. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Roethlisberger standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The reception by Antonio Brown. And now the Steelers call their final timeout, trying to figure out how to get the football across to win Super Bowl 50.
Okay, big boy, what do you think of here?
I like what we got. We got playmakers on the outside that can make plays. We got guys inside. It's your call. I just want to win this game.
Tell them exactly what you need from them.
All right, boys, here it is. You got to leave it all on the line right here. Forget what the coach has said. Forget about everything that's going on outside of this huddle and this play right now. It's all about us, man on man, us versus them. I need everything you got right here. Leave it all on the line for the world champion. Greatest feeling of your life, I promise you that. Let's go get it right here. Listen to me now. Eyes here. We got gun, wide trips weak. Steeler, wide trail, on the double. Ready? AB, listen to me. I'm coming to you on this play no matter what. It's do or die. It's all or nothing right now. Make the play for me, brother.
Pittsburgh is knocking on the door.
And no doubt, a situation like this, you're looking for the fade route to Antonio Brown.